Hello and welcome to this broadcast of this international friendly. Today it's Colombia against Belgium. So let's go straight to the ground. Your commentary team is Clive Tilsley and Andy Townsend.
This is a friendly international, but it's attracted a big crowd, and no wonder when you see the talent on show. If you can shine in this company, you're going to catch any manager's eye.
And I think, as you say, with this sort of crowd, Clive, the atmosphere in here today, I'm sure we're going to get a real game with a tempo to it.
Every one of the players involved in this match will be feeling a particular pride, a national pride at wearing the national colours.
Yeah, you work hard to get here. Now you don't want to waste the opportunity. You know, go and grab it with both hands.
Colombia kick off in this first half, a game that's really got everyone talking. Lukaku.
They dovetail well, those two.
Now Axel Witsel, looking to win the ball back. Gutierrez.
Lovely one-touch stuff. Played in dangerously.
A dangerous pass for now. Colombia awarded a throw-in. Right decision. Sanchez. Rodriguez. That will be a goal kick. Alderweireld. Witsel. To Romelu Lukaku. Hazard. Alderweireld. Definite foul, but the referee won't have anywhere to go if he starts handing out cards this early.
Thank you.
Fellaini.
Bend on it. You know, Clive, I'm not so sure the goalkeeper had that one covered. That was only just wide.
De Bruyne. Hazard.
Using the full width of the pitch.
De Bruyne.
He's not short of options here.
Witzel. To Romelu Lukaku.
Nice football.
Lukaku. Warren. Rodriguez. De Bruyne. Lukaku.
There's a man free.
Good delivery. Defender had to react. Cuadrado.
There's a certain telepathy between those two. And the keeper just picks off the cross.
Alderweireld.
Need to get some width. Has he found someone?
Ball played in. Well defended. Marouane Fellaini. Here come Belgium. Mertens. Is Jan Vertonghen. Lukaku. De Bruyne.
They look frightened to make a tackle, don't they? Schoolboy defending.
Marouane Fellaini.
All fizzled out, just a goal kick.
Zapata
needs to be strong on the ball.
Rodriguez. Warren. Cuadrado. Zuniga.
Nice to get a foot on the ball and win it. Moving the ball around well.
Gutierrez. Zuniga. Gutierrez. Good defending that. Alive to the possibilities there. It's Freddy Guarín. Rodriguez.
Couldn't get it past company. He's been caught offside.
Gutierrez, Colombia on the move.
Intelligent passing.
Didn't time the run, there's a flag offside.
Hold your run, you don't need to run that soon.
Oh. Mata. Sanchez. Rodriguez. Gutierrez.
Oh, no, the ball's not short of support.
It's Freddy Guarín.
Crossing opportunity. Looking to create something. Oh! Oh, that's exceptional keeping.
Pressure growing. Colombia have a corner. Really important clearance. Colombia will get the throw here, not much doubt. Rodriguez.
Will he find a man? Managed to get his body in the way.
Rodriguez. Almero.
Referee has given the throw into Belgium.
Witsel. Cuadrado.
Trying to use the space out wide.
Witsel. Guarín, Sanchez.
Great tackle there.
De Bruyne.
Oh! Off target.
That's not the worst effort in the world, and that will be a sighter for him. I'm sure the next time he gets an opportunity, he'll hit the target.
Mertens.
They're on the same wavelength there.
De Bruyne.
They've committed men forward here.
Mertens.
He can put a crossover now.
Alderweireld.
Oh! Keeper stopped it. Still danger.
Fellaini, beautifully done. Lukaku, look at Belgium here. Mertens.
Oh, kept out!
Did so well to get that away. De Bruyne.
He's lost the ball.
Sanchez. Marouane Fellaini. Well intercepted that, saw the danger, dealt with it. Mertens. Marouane Fellaini. Mertens. Alderweireld.
He's got men left and right. Oh! A superb diving catch.
Witsel. Now Eden Hazard. Vertonghen. It's out. It'll be a throw into Belgium. Marouane Fellaini. Witzel.
It's there to be hit. Very good save. Great hands.
Alderweireld.
Playing it between themselves.
De Bruyne. Lukaku.
Put the ball back out wide. Just cleared downfield.
Belgium have got the decision. It's their throw-in.
To Romelu Lukaku.
Attacking down the flanks now.
That is offside. The whistle has gone.
It takes hours and hours on the training ground, Clive, to perfect that offside, you know. This team are making it look very easy.
Warren. Gutierrez. Rodriguez. Gutierrez. Warren.
Big chance. Goal for Colombia.
Tongan. Mertens. Little back heel. Pulling the strings. Now Axel Witzel. Lukaku.
Not able to keep the ball, it's loose.
Sanchez. Alderweireld. Now Axel Witzel. De Bruyne. Bit of pressure on the ball here. Lukaku.
Hasn't really been able to get past his man.
Marouane Fellaini.
Can they get to it? Cross it right on his forehead. Completely mishit that. It was a poor shot and he knows it.
Intercepted well, read his opponent's mind there. Lombards. Lukaku. Fellaini. To Romelu Lukaku. Mertens. De Bruyne. Alderweireld. Lukaku.
He made sure he got to that.
Rodriguez.
Here's a chance. Here comes in. He just couldn't quite get the header on target.
Can't be too critical of players missing chances because you'll want them to keep on getting in those situations.
Sanchez. Rodriguez. Colombia coming forward. It's Freddy Guarín.
Oh, and he had the keeper worried for a moment there.
Yeah, that's a waste, a complete waste. That's relieved all the pressure. That's a bad decision.
Hazard.
Another 5 minutes still to go here, then.
Marouane Fellaini. Fellaini. De Bruyne.
Tries a shot.
Doesn't begin to stretch the keeper.
Alderweireld. Rodriguez.
Colombia on the move.
This is promising.
Chance maybe. Oh, tremendous save.
Lukaku. Alderweireld. Sanchez. Sanchez. Sanchez.
Is it a good cross?
Searching cross. Defender deals with it.
Has he found someone?
Headed away. The end of a disappointing 45 minutes, certainly for those who pay to watch this friendly. Maybe the manager's got something out of it.
Just had that sort of friendly feel about it, Clive, hasn't it? It just doesn't have the edge that those real big competitive matches have. It's tough when you have to miss out on these games, you know, because you're so keen to play in them. You desperately don't want to give someone else an opportunity to keep the shirt.
So we've reached half-time and the game is scoreless. Let's take a look back at the highlights from that first half and then we'll be straight back to your commentary team for the rest of the match.
Underway again with Belgium just looking to try to seize the initiative if they can now. Possession being contested here. Witzel.
Good 1-2.
Fellaini. Headed off the danger there. Saw the pass coming.
Colombia coming forward.
Gutierrez.
He can cross it.
Gives it and gets it back.
Has teammates in support. Can he get to it?
Good cross there. Cleared away by the defender. Did well to cut that out. Good interception.
Miralas.
De Bruyne. Alderweireld. Witzel. Rodriguez. Gutierrez. Rodriguez. Gutierrez. Sanchez.
Looking to stretch the cover if he can.
Colombia awarded a throw-in. Right decision. Sanchez.
Maybe a chance. He says, I'll have that.
Alderweireld. Witsel. Marouane Fellaini.
Now Axel Witsel.
De Bruyne.
It's a real chance. He can do a lot better than that.
The manager's making a substitution, hoping to find a way to change things and win this match. Witsel. Fellaini.
Looking to make progress down the wing now.
Alderweireld.
Miralas.
Witsel.
He's got men either side here. They've got to close him down here. Miralas. Looks a good one.
Clearing header.
That's a good pass. He's found some space.
Oh, yes. Just picked his spot in the top corner.
The only surprise is that he's taken so long. They have a constant goal threat.
Well, the goalkeeper's been under constant pressure, hasn't he? And I'm afraid he's succumbed there. That one had to go in.
Well, that's a textbook cross climb. Whipped into a danger area. And that was always going to end up in the back of the net.
Belgium have a lead.
Rodriguez. Guarín. Rodriguez.
Biding their time, keeping the ball.
Cross is a good one, found his man.
And will they get a better chance to equalise? I wonder.
We have a substitution here. The manager trying something new now in the hope of saving the game. Sanchez, Quintero.
Advantage played, no whistle.
Zuniga.
He's got a chance.
Ball played in. Well defended.
Now can he produce? Oh! just come off the keeper. Rodriguez! Oh, the chance goes begging, and still they trail.
Now, what's the ref up to here? I think he's gone back to the first incident. Yes, yeah, he's got a yellow card out.
Seemed to let play go on for a few moments, but quite rightly produced the yellow.
No complaints from the player there, Clive. He knew he was late, and he knows it's a yellow.
Fellaini. There's Jan Vertonghen.
It's one-way traffic at the moment. They just don't look like they're ever going to part with the ball. He's got men up with him here.
Vertonghen. Trying to harass and hustle him here.
Hazard! It's by miles there. I don't know if he took a bobble as he hit it.
That's miles off the target. If you're going to shoot, you've got to be accurate.
Alderweireld. De Bruyne. He's been picked out here. Keeper can watch it go for a goal kick. Sanchez, Rodriguez, Quintero, Colombia on the move, Rodriguez, Hazard, Fellaini, De Bruyne, Rodriguez,
it's a chance,
dangerous cross, defenders there though. To find Eden Hazard. Oh, you don't want to be giving away free kicks there. The full 10 yards here. Wall needs to go back, really. Referee knows what they're up to here. He's asking for another couple of yards. Now Eden Hazard.
But a yellow card is what he deserves.
He's just a bit impetuous there. He just needs to stay on his feet, just keep his cool. I never fancied him from the minute he put the ball on the spot. I really didn't. I thought he was going to miss that.
worrying.
He does put his foot in and win the ball.
Lukaku.
Witsel.
Ball hit the ref there. Well, we complain when they don't keep up with play.
Quintero.
Sanchez. Quintero. Zuniga. Quintero. Oh, now, well, he certainly tried to time his run there. He didn't get it wrong by much, but he is offside.
Clever play that, you know. It's not easy to keep that line nice and straight, but they do it time and time again.
Now Eden Hazard.
Marouan Fellaini. They're Tongan.
Colombia will get the throw here, not much doubt.
Quintero. Attacking down the flanks now.
Good interception, alive to the danger.
Can someone reach it?
Headed out of danger.
Rodriguez.
Chance maybe. They put some real pressure on the defence there, but they couldn't quite find a way through. Real chance. Oh, no, that could have made such a difference. That would have tied it up.
Alderweireld.
Vertonghen.
Fellaini.
Putting together a few passes here.
Lukaku.
Clear free kick, no arguments about that. May just merit a yellow card too. I think he was expecting to get away with that, but it's yellow.
Oh, that's a correct decision from the referee. He's got that spot on with that yellow card.
I think the manager is at all unhappy with what he's seeing out there. Just wants to freshen things up and stay on top.
Hazard to Moussa Dembele.
Ref's blown and this could be really dangerous. Booking is one thing, but a more pressing concern is the position of this free kick. This spells danger.
Well, you've got to say that's a bit of a daft challenge, Clive, and he's put his position at risk here. He could make the long walk with another challenge like that.
Rodriguez. Colombia coming forward.
pass and move. It's the way they play.
Top, top defending that. Colombia awarded a throw-in. Right decision.
Zapata.
Yepes.
Thank you very much, says the goalkeeper.
Yep, look at the manager's reaction. I think that says it all. Frustration starting to creep in, Clive, because they know they should be back into this game.
Colombia will get the throw here, not much doubt.
Zuniga.
Does have support to his right.
Delivers it in. Disappointing header. The look on their faces says it all, Clive. They know they just cannot afford to keep missing good opportunities like that one.
It's Yambatongan.
Keeper's ball eventually. The fourth official is holding up the board, and there'll be 5 minutes of added time.
Now Eden Hazard.
Dembele.
De Bruyne.
Miralas. Oh! It has to go down as a miss.
Just needs to become a bit more accurate from there.
Quintero, Zuniga,
here they come again, this may be their last chance here to get something from this game.
Wasn't the cross to really stretch the defence?
Sanchez. Sanchez.
Cross picked out a defender, needed to be better.
Defenders make their reputations. He simply had to get to that.
Zapata.
Couldn't have been much closer, could it? In a game when the result was maybe secondary, the result was in the balance right to the final whistle.
Yeah, that was a decent exercise. I think everyone here enjoyed that.
So it's full time with a final score 1-0. I leave you the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling. See you soon.